We're doing good? We're doing good?
Great to hear. So you guys are in for an outstanding performance tonight. I've been here all day watching the setup and watching the dress rehearsal, and it looks amazing. So you guys should be very excited. Just a special shout out to Cassidy Holding for doing the beautiful artwork you see on the front of your programs. And to Stephanie Ng, who did the rest of the posters you see around the school. So we're gonna kick it off now with the instrumental class, and I hope you guys enjoy your evening. Thank you.
Thank you.
does it show again? My, just how much I missed ya. Yes, I've been broken hearted, blue since the day we parted. Why did I ever let you go? Mamma mia, now I really know. My, I should not have let you go. My, I should not have let you go. Without a song or dance, what are we? So I
Thank you. Mr. Mike, could we have the lights up, please, for a minute? Can you preset, please? Yep. So what you're about to see is the upper two drama classes. There are two of them, and we have combined their piece. You're looking for the red marks, right there. And we're about to embark upon a project learning about the history of theater, Greek and Roman theater. So we have put together a piece of Greek theater for you with great drama and aplomb. And one of the most difficult things to do is to actually speak in choral speaking. And so they will be speaking in choral speaking. And if you're set up. Ladies and gentlemen, I give you Aeschylus's The Suppliant Maidens.
Where on earth is Hades?
I swear, my father Cronus, he always does this.
Hello, brothers. What might we be doing these early hours of the day?
Hades, what is that you're drinking?
Oh, nothing, just my morning glass of human souls.
Anyway, brothers, the Egyptians have said that the maidens must marry their cousins.
Oh, that's disgusting. Do we even allow that?
Now hold on, this might not be a bad idea, because you see the maidens will fight back, possibly kill themselves, and their souls will be mine.
No, brother. We're gonna try to save them. You can have them when it's time for them to die.
Naturally.
Oh, why do I always get the old ones?
Hades. Anyway, brothers, the king has said that the maidens can stay here, and anyone that tries to send them back to Egypt will be imprisoned.
That means we can keep the daughters of Aegyptus.
Slow down there, Poseidon.
Think what you want, but I have dibs on the blonde when she turns 91.
Hades.
What, brothers?
My daughters, you must be sensible. You have come here through the guidance of your sensible father, Zeus. And now I, your father, must guide you while you are here on land. Hold my words deep inside your hearts.
Look there! I can see dust! The soundless messenger of an approaching army! Look, can you see the throng of soldiers?
No doubt the rulers of this land have heard about us. Still, whether they're headed here with good intent or hurried forth with anger, It would be best, my daughters, if you went to that sacred mount there and sit there as suppliants to the gods.
Father, your wise words fall upon wise ears, and I will take note and remember them well. Let Zeus, the father of our ancestors, keep watch over us.
Halt!
I am Pelasgus, son of Pelacthon, and of the earth. I am the king of this land, whose people are rightly called after me, Pelasgians. So, you have the branches of the suppliant, and are gathered here before the altars of our gods. Tell me what it is you want from me.
Don't let the sons of Aegyptus make us slaves of their bed.
Why? Because you hate them or because you think it to be a sin?
What woman would ever willingly marry a cousin?
A woman who would want to enhance the power of her family.
A cousin is easily married, but is easily divorced.
Well, I have the duty to help you, and I will do so. Tell me how.
Our request is that you do not hand us back to the sons of Aegyptus.
Save us from Aegyptus!
This is a very serious request you are asking from me.
You're asking me to go to war.
King of Laskins, accept us!
Still, I hope granting this request of yours to find haven in our city does not bring with it any troubles.
No unpredictable war will be waged against us. Argus can do without such troubles.
Those who listen to the pleas of suppliants are richly rewarded by the gods.
It is a great thing for us to have found such a revered protector of strangers.
Show us the altars and shrines of God.
The Nile does not raise men similar in looks. A friend may kill a friend through ignorance.
Your father won't be long.
Right. I'm off to get all this done. I hope fate brings us all to a happy conclusion.
O King of Kings, the most, Zeus, the most blessed God in heaven, protect these women.
Courage! Courage, my daughters!
The Argives have passed increasing our fate.
Their word is powerful.
How will the votes go?
The votes of the Argive people was unequivocal. One vote. It made my aged heart young again. With their whole assembly raised its right arm and made this holy decision.
The arrows may thick with Otto's raised hands, confirming their resolution. The moment the Argives heard the king's speech, they raised their hands to bow with him.
Let things be done as you say, they all shouted. But it was Zeus who brought the proper resolution to the problem.
Gods, children of Zeus, grant what we wish for our Argive relatives.
Never allow the fire of the god of war burn down the city of Pelasgian.
Well said, our daughters.
Your prayers are wise and righteous.
Oh, Zeus, protect these women.
please sing along in the middle of the song.
Wonderful artwork that the upper arts classes put together, that's just outside. On the back of your program, you'll see a couple of events coming up soon, including Appleby's Got Talent, which is next Friday, and I just put together all the acts that are going to be in that, and it looks like it's going to be an outstanding show. So it'd be great to see a lot of you guys there. And of course, the play is coming up in February. I know a lot of people have been working really, really hard on that, and you can buy your tickets online. So thank you for coming out, ladies and gentlemen. I hope you guys have a marvelous night.